Okay, so we are going to do a back squat. So put the weight on your back. It's going to be kind of in the middle of your shoulders. And then make sure your feet are even and a little like hip width apart. And then you're going to go down. Make sure you keep your knees back past your toes. Squat down, push up through your heels, and then squeeze your booty when you come up. So down and squeeze, down and back up, down, back up. Make sure that your knees aren't falling in. So I'll turn this way so you can see my feet are hip width apart. I'm gonna try to keep your knees out. You don't want them falling in. We're going too far out, so you want to keep them right above your feet and down, back up. That is your back squat.